Ролик создан при поддержке Tivicom.
Чемпион мира и Азии по джиу-джитсу. Чемпион Казахстана по рукопашному бою.
Grappler. But let's not forget, Lede will have learnt the ground. Maybe not as...
And Almabayev did exactly the right thing by dropping straight away for that leg. Yeah, looking strong, Lede, as he stood up there.
Oh, he's still ripping that single. Just needs to be careful. Well, and now he takes that back, beautiful.
The wrestling and now the groundwork. What an all-round fighter.
Well, jockeying for position, both had a single.
This was the worst part of the round and the best part for Almabayev. All-round effort. You know, the groundwork as well, we saw that taking the back, nearly got the choke.
Breaks free again. Again with that spinning. It was either a spinning kick or a... Will he jump guard?
Well, but it's those little things, you know, when you've got that experience. He saw the opportunity and he snatched it in. And as you say, and then he stands up, leans all his weight back and lifted him off the floor.
Here is Evgeny Egambardiye. Here is Batras Anaev.
Can they look at the tail of the tape? More experience on the side of the Kazakhstan belt already on a... Oh!
And clean belt's a good left hook.
Oh, that body shot hurt him. Agnaev felt that. You can see he's cold.
Oh, close that distance.
Oh, Batras has got to be careful going back because now he's starting to use lateral movement, but he is getting caught going in straight lines. Obviously, Triple G, one of the greatest to ever do it, coming from that country. Oh, again, he steps in. Look at the. And now he's dropped him with the left hook. Huge shot from Evgeny Egambardiyev. Wow, Agnaev, how is he back on his feet? An elbow now from Evgeny, and another, oh! No!
The left hook, boom.
This is not over, we've called it and they've not. Is that, this will continue.
To the body.
Oh, and he's almost caught him again with those big, and that's why it's an open target for Evgeny. Evgeny is digging. Oh, and again he comes forward. Oh, and he steps back to make a little bit of space for himself. Agnaev looking for the takedown now. Oh, he let go of that, and now Evgeny moving forward.
These elbows, these are damaging shots. He's not defending himself.
This is it. The referee's got to call it now.
He has got it. There's nothing coming back.
That's in. Surely this is the end. Evgeny, come on! I think that was a few punches too extra, too many that he took there, but let's not take away from Evgeny.
Very impressive, like I say, mentally to come back. Man, all these are landing. They're landing, and they've actually got good pop up this time.
And there we go, Batras Agnaev. Head in hands after.
Профессионалов и Шамилю Абдуллаеву. И первый начинает Артур Гусейнов. Кстати, прям таким абсолютным андердогом в этом бою является Артур Гусейнов. Представляют и специалисты, и те, которые готовили этот продукт под названием GFC-23. И сейчас в первом раунде, когда он уступил Аюбу на Fight Night Global 64, это было в 2016 году. После этого и пытался сейчас выйти на болевой прием Даурен, но Артур очень многих удивил досрочной победой над Дадоном. А вот здесь, знаете, жесткие попадания от Даурена Эрмекова. Можно уже в 35 лет для Артура Гусейнова, для его антропометрии вес, конечно, максимум. Здесь уже, как я понимаю, это решение руководства лиги. И расскажут далее нам. Наверное, может быть, северной столице. Турен Эрмеков будет пробовать. А успех командный. Я уверен, что один судья дал ничейный раунд, и все двое других арбитров боковых отдали все три раунда в пользу Даурена Эрмекова.
Решайте сами! Сосуха! Рилтачи Диас!
Не нарушаем. Руки пожали. Шикарно.
Итак, легчайшая весовая категория. Делец в красных шортах и красных перчатках, соответственно. Очень сильно он выигрывает в росте. Здорово Саби начинает. Длине рук и ног, оно просто колоссальное. Здорово подсекает, и нужно здесь включаться. Саби даже Субову поднимает, великий спортсмен.
Очень плачевно для
Рюка. И с разножки тут же добавляет.
Но красиво же получилось.
И падает вниз уже бразильский спортсмен, но необходимо включаться. Саби почему-то не идет вперед и не добивают. Вновь пошли финты. Мимо цели, бросок. И необходимо развивать успех. Боковой контроль. Минута 15. Уже меньше до конца. В коем случае нельзя, тем более, когда ты столько проигрываешь в антропометрии. Еще одна посадка. Здорово. Вновь на ногах спортсмена.
Просто швыряет соперника. Еще раз ногой бьет Рилдечи. Попадает правым прямым, включает колени. Просто ураган какой-то разбивает корпус сейчас. Саби тут пытается вырваться. Во что бы то ни стало. А сейчас есть захват за шею. Есть контроль. Будет ли? Будет ли здесь гильотина?
Пытается все-таки завершить этот прием. Происходит. Вот, освободил голову Саби Джусупов. И правый прямой в челюсть попадает в бразилец.
Присел слегка и вновь пропускает. Одиночный правый прямые.
Они по-прежнему таят. Попадает Саби. Правильно делал рефери, абсолютно. И вновь оригинально с разножки. И вытыкается.
Попадает.
Хотим заканчивать.
Нокаут!
Будет в главном бою вечера, где Владимир Минеев сразится с Дауреном Эрмековым за пояс.
Победу нокаутом одержал Саби Джусупов!
Саби!
Fighting out of Almaty, Kazakhstan! Here is the Sultan, Nursultan, Kasymihalov!
Lukas Bozarski takes charge. This featherweight contest, the tail of the tape there. Height and reach. They're looking to bring pressure, but look at that straight right hand and listen to the crowd roar as it connects. Oh, he's dropped him with the right hand and the left. That's enough. Nursultan Kasymihalov takes victory here in his hometown of Almaty. And what?
Landy, you see there, drops him. He goes down. And then the second one, you saw him go back down again.
Nursultan, the Sultan, Kasymihalov!
Итак, тяжелая весовая категория. Дархан Бакенов из Казахстана против украинского бойца Владимира Брига. Станислава Салановича Черчесова мы с вами видели, но сейчас не моргаем, как говорится. Смотрим, чем закончится.
И прорывается на ближнюю дистанцию. Захватывает одну ногу, стягивает партер соперника Дархан Бакенов.
Закрыт. Несложно, это же ведь тяжелый вес. Локти подключает Бакенов. На рычаг локтя будет переходить. Или хаммер фисты. Да, просто вбивает удар за ударом Дархан соперника.
Оказывается, все-таки в фулл-маунте продолжает просто вбивать голову Владимира Брика в настил.
Брик уже близко к пассивной. А сейчас рефери вмешается, скорее всего. Максим Бородасов ждет.
И вновь серия ударов от Дархана. Очередная подсказка от Протасова.
Еще очень много времени в этом раунде. Все это похоже просто на тотальное избиение на самом деле. Серия ударов. Да. На грани. Все, все. Бой завершен.
Техническим нокаутом Данди Файер. Победу одержал Дархан Бакенов.
Поздравляем Дархана Бакенова.
Kazakhstan, here is Yevgeny Metis Egembardiev.
Corner taking on Yevgeny Egembardiev. Egembardiev in the red.
he knows Udomi is going to want to box.
Nice 1-2 connects by Evgeny. As emotional as he was when he stepped in the cage, he's trying to catch the counter. Whoa. Oh, he's caught him on the forehead. I think that was a little slip as well.
Nah, mate, the slip was more for his knees buckled. His bottom left leg out and maybe use the underhook. But
oh, these are good elbows. These are heavy shots coming now. Wow! Evgeny Engebet.
Evgeny Mantis Egemberdiev.
Fight Spirit Colpero. Please welcome Danila Prekaza. From Kazakhstan, Shavkat Rakhmonov.
In the red, Shavkat Rakhmonov. Do not blink. Top position, Prekaza for me. Prekaza will. He will loop in like that. He will go hard and heavy. Oh, nice. Prekaza caught him. Need to see exactly where it landed, but I believe it landed on the top of the head and wobbled him, but I could be wrong. I'll have to watch the replay and slow it as the rounds go on. There's that knee for the future rounds. Oh, nice. Obviously not the stronger of the two, so he could take punishment there, but I still believe that Prekaza could have won that round, especially with the striking out in the centre. But again,
just to win the striking, he wants to win this title in a certain
of a takedown attempt. Nicely done. Hammer fist and the elbow caught him on the way past. Has to do something. Can't stay here for 3 minutes.
There you go.
Big shot.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
He's done him.
Oh,
he seemed to stiffen up there.
He's out.
Still up on his feet. Still can't walk.
That is first shot there, did the damage, but now he's stood over him, firing him.
And your new welterweight champion, Shavkat Rakhmonov.
Here is Rasul, the Black Tiger, Mirzaev. Fighting out of Almaty, Kazakhstan.
Lukasz Bazowski takes charge of this featherweight contest. We look at the tail of the tape between the two, height and reach, and the crowd on the side of Arman Ospinov. We are set, we are ready. Rasul Mirzaev, blue corner.
Closing that distance, trying to put a lot of pressure.
Spin and attack from anywhere. Oh, Mirzaev trying to catch him early. He's wobbled him.
I think it was a cross strike like that.
Oh, look at that. No tell on that spinning attack whatsoever. Home on the beard, the chin.
Oh,
a spinning attack with a straight left.
But then they did the wrong thing there. He caught him. You go back in the straight.
Oh, he's been dropped. The right hand of Mirzaev is connected.
He's
his right hand. This is unreal. Times with strikes of his own. Then as Mirzaev came in, he got caught.
Wolf are holding together. That's a good
game.
He's a landing hard boy.
Mirzaev still in there though. Big shots from Ospinov. This could be it. Mirzaev is eating some huge shots from the bottom. Still surviving. The referee on top of this.
Just landing hard boy.
Big, big shots. Another one to the stomach. Oh. Another one to the head. That is it. That is it. Arman Ospinov finishes Rasul Mirzaev. Mirzaev with blood coming from the top of his head, from his mouth, still on wobbly legs. But this is the finish, Brad. This is it. And look at what it means to Arman Ospinov. Phenomenal stuff here. A stunning finish there.
100%. Listen to that crowd still going crazy. He had it all, Brian. Both of them got rocked. Arman Ospinov, you know, had to dig deep for a little bit, but then when he found a way to win this fight. He was no denying him here in front of his home crowd.
From Kazakhstan, Arman Sunkar Osmanov.
Remember what we do, the hard, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight, time to get paid, blow up like the world. Remember what we do, the hard, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight, time to get paid, blow up like the world. I'm blowing up like you thought I would.